Good job, Renko.
Dr. Beresov, do you copy? Dr. Beresov, please come in. I'm not sure the signal is even getting through. We're almost to the docks. According to Dr. Beresov, the E-99 bomb is on a freighter called the Pearl. Lucky thing the train held together. This would have been a long walk. I'm glad we met, Renko. most frightening experience of my life. You go ahead and find that freighter. I'll stay here and keep trying to contact Dr. Barasov. And move fast. Demichev can't be far behind us.
Chopper incoming. Watch yourself.
все?
Запомните, на корабле я видел.
Your signal for a few seconds. I managed to contact Dr. Barasov.
Captain Renko must have experienced another time anomaly, most likely due to the E-99 bomb. Submersion in the harbor may have made the bomb unstable.
So the freighter's at the bottom of the harbor. What's the plan now?
Simple. Renko can use the TMD. Captain, there is a damaged amplification. Platform on the dock. Repair the power cells below it, and you'll be able to raise the pearl.
Thank you.
get it, Captain. You raised the freighter. We can see it from here. Catherine and I are headed to the docks, but don't wait for us. You'll find the bomb in the cargo holds below deck.
Move quick, Renko. Raising the freighter must have gotten Demichev's attention. I can hear helicopters heading our way.
Effect will not last long on an object as large as the freighter. It will sink. You need to get off that ship with the bomb as fast as you can.
We're on the dock, but Demichev's men are everywhere. Choppers are deploying soldiers onto the freighter. Be on the alert.
Thank you.
cargo hold. Excellent. You shouldn't be far from the bomb now.
With all of Demichev's men there!
Catherine, stop! Where are you going?
To the freighter! Renko, I'll be there in a minute and draw the soldiers' attention away from you.
The freighter is sinking and Demichev's men have the cargo hold surrounded.
You're out of time, Captain!
Not yet! Get the bomb, Renko! I'll hold them off long enough for you to escape!
Thank you.
Captain Renko, thank heavens you're all right. Here, let me help you. You did it. You got the E-99 bomb. We still have hope.